What we got going on, Lars?
I'm emptying out some scales from this morning.
Let's see here.
Today's bait, as you can see, it is falling in the water. These filter bags are doing their job, catching all the stuff that we don't want in our tanks. That is just out of today's tanks. Had about 150 herring in my 50-gallon tank. As you can see, dirt, grime, everything is out in the filters the way it should be. I'll wash them off, let them dry, and they'll be ready to use again.